Mr. Robert, yeah. We are very happy that you come to run the Great Wall of China Marathon. You are the oldest runner on the race, 81 years old, and you are from Florida. So it's unbelievable. Yeah. And today you finished the half marathon. What about your feeling when you finish the race or some idea?
Tired. That's the toughest half marathon I've ever run, okay?
Really? Oh, great. We're very, very happy you come here. And you inspired a lot of us today.
Okay, thank you,
very happy you're coming. Thank you very much.